你好，我叫 Elizabeth， 我是四年级的学生，我的专业是心理学，辅修是中文。我在西南大学可以追求我的兴趣，比如说，西南大学给学生们很多的机会留学。去年，我在中国西安待了一个学期，西安学习中文使我提高我的中文水平，进一步了解中国文化。实验都是我自己设计的，自己进行的。西南大学给我提供我最宝贵的经历。
Southwestern's peaceful residential campus is located in Georgetown, Texas. Georgetown includes one of Texas's best historic town squares and is located just 40 kilometers north of Austin, Texas, the 16th largest city in America and self-proclaimed live music capital of the world. Southwestern students enjoy cultural and musical events in Austin, as well as access to the Austin Bergstrom Airport, allowing for easy travel to and from the university.
大家好，我的名字叫田思，我今年在 Southwestern 是大三学生，我是会计学专业。我小时候四岁来美国的，我爸妈先移民过来的，然后我来加入他们的。我是生在南京，而我长大是在 Portland, Oregon。 我选择 Southwestern 是因为他的学习很好，而且他们给我的助金和奖学金很多。
Students are encouraged to take their academic work seriously, but also to become involved in organizations and activities, recreational sports, and have an active social life.
你好，我是 Tammy。 在西南大学，我可以做高级独立化学研究，在化学会议上做报告等等。可是除了这些以外，我可以做志工，帮助别人学中文，还有拉小提琴。
你好，我是 Stephanie。我在这儿除了学习以外，还可以参加课外活动，比如俱乐部，做义务活动，实习等等。有帮我发展自主能力，自持其力。
Academic internships are offered by a number of departments and programs. These programs allow students to acquire field or on-the-job experience and are structured so that students are encouraged to relate their classroom activities to their field experiences.
你好，我叫王志明，我是大学四年级的学生。为了在中国找到一份好工作，在 Southwestern University， 我学了三年的中文、中国文化和中国历史。去年我在北京留学，这是我一辈子忘不了的经验。在北京，我不但提高了我的中文水平，而且做了很多朋友。因为 Southwestern 给了我机会学中文和广告，我上研究生院以后可以找到比较好的工作。
我觉得 Southwestern 是个非常好的学校，